Good morning, you beautiful people. I just woke up.
Got them.
Today I have someone to vlog with. Then wake up, bro. Wake up.
Bro.
Wake up.
You're waking up my baby, man.
What? What?
What?
Boy. Wake up. We got a long day and so much shit to do.
Let me do a quickie real quick, bro.
Oh, man. So sexy. Currently gonna get breakfast. Don't know what to eat. Gonna eat something though. What do you wanna eat, Dinh? What do you wanna eat?
Some rice, baby.
And some rice.
Rice.
Some rice. Oh. Hey, that looks so good. I'm gonna bask with this so hard, bro. Right there. Bask, bro. Get the first bite in, bro. Get the first bite in, man. And this traffic is fucking crazy, dude. Look at this. Got a road coming that way. Right there.
I think that's her ex, dude.
No, her ex is
Brad. Kevin, so Naki, watching this, it's Kevin. I know.
Kevin.
He's a pussy. Hey, so Dinh and Naki kind of like relationship are funny. Like, I found it one of the funniest relationships out there. Look at this text message.
I don't know if you can see it.
It's a, how's the workout without me? She say, no one her ass or check out ass a sweat. I don't know, better find someone to her ass. And she say, are you encouraging me right now? Cause there's a hot guy here at the new gym. Look what he, like, this is probably the funniest response. He say, do it, pussy. You ain't about to do shit.
Yeah, give him some encouragement, man.
Goals, man, goals. But we're here drinking coffee right now. That last two meals, like the whole thing together was less than six. It's like $5 for both me and Dinh. Everything here is pretty reasonable.
Much more.
Yeah, the cup of coffee we're drinking right now is much more than the freaking plate of food. I don't know why. Bada bang on some coffee now. Just get back to the hotel, and now we're about to get our stuff and go to another hotel, because we're a hotel hopping. Ready? Yeah! Hey, so we got to the hotel, but they don't have an available room yet. So we're just walking around and explore some more. It's kind of bullshit, because they say it's like, check-in is at 12, but now they said that like, we don't have room until 2 o'clock. What kind of bullshit is this? It's okay, though. It's a beautiful city.
Goddamn. Come back!
Look at all these chicken. So much chicken.
Chickens!
Oh, we're at Diao Bentan.
Fuego.
The market. What?
Fuego!
Fuego.
I get that.
Hey, fans, we're about to buy your shirt, bro.
Buy this one right here.
Buy that for him, bro.
Okay, coffee. Fez. What are you eating? Jump high.
Jump the road, Jay. Jump the road. Em học bao nhiêu rồi?
Ta mới mất rồi, chị cũng mới dưới quê mới lên á.
Không, em mới mở em về mà. Quê học được mấy đó.
Ok.
Em lấy size nào?
Biggest one.
Oh. Oh, this shop, man.
Uống cho mày chị.
Hey, bro. This is the tightest elevator we've ever been in.
Smallest, dude.
Look at it. It's only been us two, bro. Hey.
Oh my god. What's the Duma?
What's the Duma, man? Is it so damn tight, bro?
Hey, if you feel anything behind your butt, it's, you know.
Bro, it's too small to feel that big, bro.
Shit.
Okay. Got to the hotel room. Relax for a bit, shower, and now we're about to go shopping some more.
Yes, sir.
More shopping.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, boy. Alright, guys. Just got out of the hotel room. Now we're about to go some food eat. Got a hungry second meal of the day. Then we're about to go shopping. Get the gym later. Possibly street life. Whatever it is. About to have some fun, though. Alright, bro.
What the?
About to eat some dim sum, man. Dim sum.
Great.
Wow. I'm awesome. Awesome, dude. What do you gotta say then?
Looks good. We'll see.
Hey, so we're inside Saigon Center. It's a big mall in here. Everything. I thought you were looking at me for a second. I was like, but yeah, it's a big mall, guys. I'm about to go explore. Look at this people. I think this thing have like 5-story. So yeah, look. Well, yeah, this thing have 5-story. It's crazy. I don't know.
The sauciness. Oh.
Oh.
What?
That's not saucy.
What the hell? I think we ended someone like they were taking shit out and then we got
hey that's some grandma's dirty
clothes,
bro. Like, oh yeah, you feel that?
Stop being gay.
you know? Like it? Shut up.
Shh, not from the camera.
Shh, okay.
Check out the games, bro.
The mirror game.
Successful day shopping. I cop some stuff, then cop some stuff. We both got some stuff. Now time to go get ready for the gym. I'll see you guys in the gym, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, bye!
It's wild, you can buy like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here and I still flexing. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, bitch, switch just did it. Whoa, I'm a high star, give me 5 minutes. Whoa, we don't so high in the business. Last verse was before the or so what? I ain't even thinking on tour, so what? Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focusing me about to all blow up. We just trying to make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look. We don't know no one like you. Go grills and you dance like Michael. No eyes, misfits, no titles. Look, wait. We just wanna make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show. Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. What? I ain't even taking on torso. What? Your shit is fire, I'm more so.
Hey guys, so the whole reason for me not recording at the gym because I forgot my camera. Like I feel like a dumbass for forgetting it. But gym was amazing. Now we're smoking some hookah in the hotel. Let's say you can't smoke, but I'm a savage. Yeah, some smoke. Oh.
What hotel is this?
Would keep 28 no. But yeah, guys, we probably gotta go shower and get dressed and go out to the street, see what's out there for us. I probably won't bring the camera though, just cause there's a lot more. Yeah, there's certain places where I can't bring a camera in. Yeah.
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom. Ciao, man.
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom.
Oh, dude.
But yeah, guys, I will see you guys in tomorrow. Another little adventure.
Oh,